YouTube. Hey YouTube. I am going to make this first part of the video and then I'm gonna pause it because I wanted to show you this. Okay, meet Tommy. This is Tommy. Now, when I was a kid, then I had imaginary friends. Don't mock me. Everybody has their own thing. So anyway, then for some reason, I always pictured myself as a kid, like running really fast along, you know, with the car window and stuff. And then these kids running by me, and their names were Tommy and Bonnie. That's what I called them. And they were always just two little kids running by me. But anyway, so that's what I'm calling my these things, which will be on the side of my wheelchair. This is going to be Tommy. He's going to be on the right-hand side. And I wanted to show you, okay, so if you want to make your own wheelchair where it lights up and stuff like mine does, then this is the frame that I'm using for the side. You can just... I use stuff that I find on the road. This is part of a for sale sign that was just laying on the road. And then the wires, just don't take any flags that are like upright. You gotta wait till they fall off and then you can steal them if you want to. I mean, I guess it's not technically stealing them if they're on the ground, not in the ground, then they're for gain. Okay, so anyway, this is the, like, I just bent it to where it'll fit on the side of my wheelchair. This is going to be, okay, so, like, now, the legs, I know they look kind of, so it'll sit kind of like this, but then I know the legs look kind of long, but that is so that my seat can be fully functional. I'll be able to, you know, recline the seat and everything. Because, you know, the flexible parts of the wires, these are solar rope lights. And, okay, I'll be back. I'm going to Parade of Lights tonight, downtown Moore. If you are in Moore, and especially in the Old Town, then come check it out. But, okay, I'm going to pause this. I'll be back. Okay, I finally done. Got it on. I'm gonna turn the light off, turn the lights on. Like the big light off, the little light's on. I'm going to turn Tommy on, big light off, and then make a quick video, and then I gotta get out of here and go to the Parade of Lights before I'm late, because I'm already... I can never leave long. Where am I? There you go. Okay. Here I come. Here I come. Here I come to save the day. My mouse is on her way. Okay. So, this is my light guy. See, still fully functional. Okay, I'm doing that for this. And, let's see. Oh, she's coming too. Hey Tommy, what's up? Okay, so there's the arm. I might need to attach it better, but so far, you know, it'll work. It'll work for tonight at least. The legs I might need to attach better too, and the solar panel. I think I'm gonna put some Velcro on it to make sure it's in a good position for charging during the day, and then, you know. Oops. Wrong way. I gotta go. I'm already running so late. But I had to get Tommy working, and now I'm gonna take Ben with me too. This is kind of like, I mean, it's not exactly their debut because I brought Ben out, you know, a couple times, and then the kids played with him on the park. But This is the first time I'm bringing Tommy out to play. Yeah, that's a good one for starting. Okay, I gotta feed the cats. You hear them out there? Meow, meow. Someone from next door might be able to take them to the animal shelter. But in the meantime, I am just, let's see, I'm gonna go get Ben. Oh, Ben, oh, Ben, where are you, Ben? Oh, there he is. He's just hanging out against the wall. What you doing, Ben? You wanna go play at the Parade of Lights?
Sure.
If Ben could pass you something. Yeah, woohoo! I'm a light guy. Parade of Lights sounds like perfect to me. Okay, I think it's it. And strong one. Just the mode instead of the power. Here. Okay. Go Ben. Go Ben. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Gonna ride on me. Gonna ride on me. Gonna ride on Ben. Jumping forth. Do 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 do. Okay. That's enough. Enough silliness for now. I gotta get out of here. I'm gonna go bring this around people who are not only in the computer. Although, I do appreciate all of the, you know, support and all that from you guys. Alright, bye.